Recently in the state Senate, they passed a bill to reform the use of welfare money, where it wouldn't be allowed to be used in liquor stores and strip clubs and for cigarettes and things like that. We need to be helping people, but we need to do it in the right way. If you're going to give people a handout, then they should be using it to help themselves, help their families, not wasting that taxpayer money on things like alcohol and strip clubs. We have a bill here in the Assembly that we can act on that I'm a co-sponsor of. I'd love to see that move forward sometime very soon, if not today or tomorrow, then sometime later in the year or the beginning of next year. And I'd really like to see this become law. Welfare is about giving people a hand up, not a hand out. And when we're wasting that money on things that are completely inappropriate, and when you're not using that money to take care of your family, to take care of your children, to take care of yourself, it's a waste and a fraud and abuse of taxpayer dollars. I applaud the Senate for passing this legislation, but now we need to move it forward in the Assembly, and I look forward to doing that soon.